Welcome to Warn, today news is. Indigenous fighter plane Hal Tejas SP-4 at striking distance from first flight. The fourth series production aircraft from Tejas flight line SP-4 has moved to the final stages of systems checking at the Hindustan Aeronautics Limited's LCA division here. During a visit to the Tejas final assembly facilities recently, V. Sridharan, head of the facility, told MathrubHumi.com that the first flight is sure to take place in February. Major parts outsourced now. With most of the major assembly structures now being outsourced, the production has picked up momentum. Different modules for platforms till SP-11 have hit the production floor now. Among the main parts outsourced are, wing to LNT, Coimbatore, central fuselage VEM Technologies, Hyderabad, and rear fuselage Alpha Tokal, Bengaluru. The precision mechanical assemblies are being done by Alpha Tokal and Brahmos Aerospace, Thiruvananthapuram. Currently the level of outsourcing is around 39%. When all the new initiatives taken recently to step up the production rate come to play, then the level of outsourcing will increase to 61% as far American Samoa standard man hours are concerned, says Sridharan. As per the plans for 2016-17, SP-4, SP-5 and SP-6 should be handed over to Indian Air Force by coming March. HAL chairman says plans on track. Similar to the massive support extended by the LCA Tejas division for last year's Bahrain Air Show, a large number of engineers and ground crew played a key role during the just-concluded Republic Day parade. A total of 5 platforms were detailed for the R-Day parade. While SP-1, SP-2 and SP-3 flew for the first time over Raghupathi, another 2, LSP-3 and PV-6, were on standby. One was on hot standby and was airborne during the Tejas's Delta Formation flypast. HAL says the extensive and timely logistic support extended to the No. 45 Squadron during the R-Day was appreciated by the IAF. HAL Chairman T. Suvarnarayu expressed confidence over the Tejas production steadily picking up speed in the months ahead. We are at it and every effort is made to ensure that IAF gets the aircraft as per the schedule. The feedback from IAF is encouraging, says Rayu. During the upcoming Aero India 2017, in addition to the No. 45 Squadron, Tejas variants from HAL and Aeronautical Development Agency 2 will be on flying / static display. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.